A little reposition of the camera here so you get a little bit better view of the print. This is the, I recognized at this point that I've got a problem with that black filament, so I changed it out with the white. And then the top part of that spool holder, being so square, it has a hard time with the spool, you know, sliding over top of it. So this is the beginning of the rounded top that slides over top of the square one. And this is where I start having the problem I mentioned, several hours ago, with the, it gets to a certain level, like five layers into it or so, and it just starts mushing on top of itself. And I ended up emailing Colin and getting some pointers and running the proper config and slicer and generally doing what he says to do in the instructions. But, you know, every once in a while you got to learn the hard way, right? So at any rate, I ended up fixing all that and getting it configured properly. And it works like a champ. I have no complaints at all with it. And this is the end of the whole build process from pretty much start to finish. Thanks for sticking with me this 5 hours.